career.
Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed, a playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
Grand Ocean Coast. Driver details. What's driver details? Rap sheet. Wow. Go. Roadsters Reborn.
Entry in the Roadsters Reborn race event is confirmed. In this showcase event, you will unleash the true potential of the Roadster as you compete against other drivers in a race along the Seacrest County coast. Use your driving skills to outmaneuver the opposition and take a medal. Your reputation is measured in wanted levels. Currently, you are not registering much activity and are classed by the SCPD as a level 1 speeder. The greatest drivers win the races and outrun the law with style, and are classified as level 20, most wanted. Your daily activity is measured as bounty. The harder, faster, and more dangerously you drive, the more bounty you will earn. Win races, beat your rivals, and stay one step ahead of the cops to increase your wanted level and get access to new cars and entry into the toughest events. Your car is equipped with a race spec nitro system. Use this system to gain a rapid acceleration increase. Nitros will only charge if you drive dangerously. Drive in oncoming traffic lanes, near miss other vehicles, drift corners, and take shortcuts to gain the most nitros. This race has restricted entry requirements. You can choose any of the available cars to drive in the race. Some cars are locked at this time and will become available as you increase your wanted level.
Choose any car. I can't choose but one car. What do we want?
Engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a Roadster that is more original, more sporty, and more liberated than ever. By taking an idea back to the basics, the Boxster Spider is based on a pure, lightweight design with no comfortable extras. Featuring a tuned version of
Red.
The proven 3.4-liter flat six.
Okay, I have no it. That's okay. Thank you for telling me. Oh shit. Holy shit. That was pretty darn awesome. That was fun, actually. Mazda RX-8. $30,000 Rotary Revolution car. Dodge Charger SRT-8 Sport Series. Get in, get reborn. Eagle Crest. Wait, can I? No. First offense. Sequest County Police takes zero tolerance policy to speed limit infractions. Friends, Sports Sequest. Still, what do you care? You have a race to win. Charger, Dodge. Wait a minute, top speed 267. Yeah, let's go with my Porsche. I'll go with my Porsche.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a roadster that is more original, more sporty, and more liberated than ever. By taking an idea back to the basics, the Boxster Spider is based on a pure, lightweight design with no comfortable extras. Featuring a tuned version of the proven 3.4-liter flat-six Boxer engine, which sits just ahead of the rear axle, the Boxster Spider weighs only 1,275 kilograms. There is a noticeable kick in acceleration when compared to the other two models in the range, and the car is always alert and willing to change direction. No air conditioning, no radio, no cup holders, no door release levers. This is the lightest Porsche you can buy, and one that returns to the formula applied in creating the classic 1950s Porsche 550 Spider.
Shit. This is the what? Oh fuck.
Car.
Holy shit. Wanted, SCPD. New car. Mitsubishi Motors. Lancer Evolution X. Different for a reason. Camaro SS. The ultimate Camaro. Lancer Evolution. To 38 kilometers. 490.
Different for a reason. Known as Evo to its friends, this is a high-performance sedan and the 10th official version to date. The Lancer Evolution saw success in the World Rally Championships with driver's titles from 1996 to 1999 and a Constructors' Championship win in 1998. One of the Lancer Evolution's most revolutionary technologies is the Super All-Wheel Control, SAWC, system, which indirectly directs engine torque to the outside or inside wheels as needed. Making use of all available traction, SAWC gives the Lancer Evolution unparalleled cornering, acceleration, and safety. Every element of Lancer Evolution is specifically designed to improve performance and safety, from the racing-developed aerodynamics to the wide fenders, aluminum roof, and vented aluminum hood.
Conditions: sun and rain. Ah, pants. Oh shit. Oh shit! Car BMW C4 S Drive 35 IS. Future perfect BMW Roadster. Pagani, Pagani invites you to drive latest exotic Sonda. Holy shit. Sonda Cirque, Pagani. $349 kph, 3.2 seconds. The most exclusive roadster in the world.
Horatio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over 350 kilometers per hour. Created in Pagani's Modenese studio, only 5 roadsters will be built, complementing the existing 5 coupes. The 7.3-liter V12 Mercedes-Benz AMG engine howls like a wild beast when the throttle is opened. This is accompanied by the sound of air rushing into the air intake, positioned just above the driver's head. The carbo-titanium monocoque needed only a slight redesign, due to its unique strength, to deal with the absence of a roof, which when removed is stored in the front. The wheel nuts are made entirely from titanium and feature the Pagani logo.
Let's go with orange. Shit. Where's the fucking exit? Is that a plane? Well, that was bad. That's bad. New car. Audi TTRS. TTIRS, maybe? TTIRS, the most powerful Audi TT ever produced. Reports are coming in of increased police presence. Lighter race, bike race, racing. Equipment.
Your car has been installed with the latest anti-pursuit technology, the Spike Strip. Based on SCPD technology, the system releases a lethal spiked strip from the rear of your car. If another vehicle drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and make your move. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use. So only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Your heads-up display will let you know when the system is online.
Jesus Christ. Lancer Evolution. Should we go with the Lancer 4.9, 4.8? Oh, I thought I would have to buy those.
An expression of joy. The BMW Z4 S-Drive 35IS is a modern reinterpretation of the classic roadster, following in the footsteps of the 1930s BMW 3151 and the 1950s BMW 507. Adaptive M suspension helps deliver power and precision straight to the tarmac throughout the rev range. A light touch of the accelerator is all the twin turbocharged six cylinders need to provide an experience to match the freedom of roof-down driving. Driving a roadster is an expression of style, not of extravagance. An elongated bonnet encourages your eye to trace the striking low shoulder line to its powerful rear. The hardest decision the driver has to make is whether the shortest route is the most enjoyable one.
Breach of the Peace. Speed limit 35. Turbo EMP jam. Everything you got. Oh shit. I don't know how to use spike trips.
Central requesting a roadblock. I'm putting together units ahead of your position. Maintain current route.
Shit. Son of a cow. Okay.
Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.
Stop back and drive aggressively.
Oh shit. Son of a... Maserati. Grand Cabrio? BMW, put the joy in racing and BMW roadster.
An expression of joy. The BMW Z4 S-Drive 35IS is a modern reinterpretation of...
is... Jesus Christ! What level? One for extreme speeding. Suspect level 3. 3. New car. Nissan 370C Roadster. Pretty good color. Purple. Oakmont Valley. Porsche invites you to test drive the phenomenal Carrera GT.
Originating from the pits of Le Mans after a 16th overall victory, The engineers went on to develop a concept to show what was technologically feasible. 1,270 handcrafted units were built, because exclusivity occasionally needs a limit. Underpinning the Carrera GT is a self-supporting carbon fiber body, which can handle 603 bhp and a speed of 201 miles per hour, while remaining incredibly light. The Carrera GT is lighter than the current lightest Porsche available. The world's best-selling high-performance car of 2006 is instantly recognizable as a Porsche. The typical Porsche front includes three air intakes, which identify the commitment to managing airflow in the overall design. The engine cover is a beautifully crafted twin power dome of cross-drilled stainless steel.
Rain, nighttime. Okay, that's the button to change views. Heavy turn. That went pretty darn well. Another heavy turn. Oh shit. Fuck. F word. Heavy turn. Jesus Christ. That turn went very well. Wow. Bronze. Could have gone better. Eagle Crest sports car named Desire. It's time to decide which car you desire the most. Will you choose freedom, passion, or style? Or power, aggression, and muscle? Kind of like that one. really like that color.
Seductive
Black Sherry.
Every day. Based on the car that redefined what an affordable sports car could be, the Roadster offers everything the coupe did and more. Designed to be enjoyed every day on every drive, the 370Z features many technically advanced systems, such as a transmission which automatically blips the engine to exactly match engine speed when shifting up and down. It is this attention to every detail that allows drivers of any skill to experience the full performance potential of this affordable and dedicated sports car. With the roof down, the rear of the car has a noticeable slope, which complements the aggressive flowing shapes of the rest of the car. A long bonnet and short cockpit define the unique proportions of the new, shorter 370ZS, and the vertical door handles lead the eye even further back along the side of the car.
Nissan 370C Roadster. First fight to be the first across the line to earn the most bounty. Oh, night time. Get out of my way. Heavy turn. Son of a cow. That didn't go well. Oh shit. To have me driving, that's for sure.
pants.
New car. 911 Turbo S Cabriolet Porsche. Oakmont Valley. Unlimited driving pleasure. Porsche. Wait a minute. I've done that one. Both got a sire. Guess I have to place better to be. Let's choose another car. Let's go with the Porsche. Or, yeah.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of...
Holy sh! Wow. Wow. That went well. That went much better. There we go. Every turn. Heavy turn. Awesome. Get out of my way.
Sounds of assault. For all that's
If I crash now, I'm going to be sad. Yeah. Gold. The Porsche handles a bit better than the Nissan. Continue. New series. Performance events now available. New car. Jaguar. XKR. A breathtaking combination of power and exquisite luxury. Don't understand why this is still here. Do we have to get gold? Let's get gold. Original. 2 minutes, 21 seconds. Jesus Christ, lightning! 2 minutes, 21 seconds. This is the time to beat. It's going fast. Let's turn off. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. I don't dare to take that one. Heavy turn. Oh shit! Pretty good. Oh shit, wow. Not gold, silver. 2 seconds too slow. Let's try once more. I want that gold.
Originate.
221. Jesus Christ, that lightning! Super turn! Come on! I should have taken that shortcut. Jesus Christ! Super turn. It's going to be awkward. Oh shit. Should have gotten that turn. Come on! Ah. A half second too slow. That's sad. New car award. Corvette Grand Sport Super Series. Still going to get that gold. Let's go with Seal Grey. Taking that turn. I need to take these turns, son of a. They're just too fast. I can't see the turns. That's the problem. Let's see if I can take this turn. Jesus Christ! Can I restart, please? Let's see if I can get this turn. Where is it? Can't see it. What the hell is it there? Wow. Jesus. Okay, that went fairly well. Can I get this turn? Holy shit. This turn, we have done it a couple of times, should go pretty darn well. Oh no, no. Do want to have this turn, where the hell is it? There. Can't see what it... Christ. Wow. Sadness. Let's go again. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Come on. No. Wow. Two new rewards. Two new rewards. One to level. Wanted level 4. New car. Subaru Impreza WRX STI. Always thrilling at full throttle. Fine, let's do another. Choose from America's finest muscles car. Camaro SS. Pretty much only the Camaro.
Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait, the new Chevrolet Camaro is back and honors the style and performance of the original 60s Camaro. The SS is the performance version of the Camaro, which includes a 6.2-liter V8, an independent front and rear suspension that is a first for Chevrolet Camaro. The complete package gives the driver confidence due to its stability when cornering. Featuring classic Camaro proportions including a long wheelbase, V-shaped nose, and a 2.5-inch power dome in the aluminum hood. The twin raised roof takes cues from Corvette to give the new Camaro a distinctive Chevrolet appearance.
Orange it is. Anticipate turns. Yeah. Muscle reflex. Heavy turn. Oh shit. Going to stick with the road. Heavy turn coming up. Let's save our nitro for this. Come on. There we go. Another turn. We're in first place. Let's see if we can keep it. Turn. No. Well. Somewhat. Well. Heavy turn. cocky bastard. Another turn. Save my nitro. Come on, pass him. Oh shit. That was a bad turn. Second place. Ah. That was so close. We can get gold at this. We can get gold here. Here. Turn coming. Pretty good. I'm not going to risk that. Wow, that was close. Why am I driving out there? Heavy turn. Went fairly well. No. Oh, fudge. No! Save my nitro for this turn. God, he's fast. Come on. Son of a God. New car. Audi. Audi R8 Spider. Enjoy the ultimate in open top driving. One more time. Let's go with a different color.
Even the line between concept and reality was beautiful.
Should have taken that shortcut. Bastard, get back here. Wow. I should have taken that turn. That was a plane. Son of a... Don't mess this up. Don't mess this turn up. Ah. Come on. Come on. Ah. Mission Beach. Performance series. Admire the beauty of two powerful Italian convertibles, the Alfa Romeo, the Maserati. Equipment.
The cops in Seacrest MP. County continue to increase their presence. To fight fire with fire, your car has been fitted with a police spec EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a target vehicle. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a cop is hit with the EMP, their patrol car will be damaged and temporarily disabled. Use the time wisely.
Wow. Gran Cabrio. Cabrio.
Unlike any Maserati seen before, the Modenese company's first true four-seater Cabrio is a new and important chapter in Maserati's history. Gran Cabrio is designed for those who take pleasure from good taste and who appreciate Italian power and elegance. Timing of the 4.7-liter naturally aspirated V8 is controlled by two overhead camshafts per bank and four valves per cylinder, making the engine very smooth. The car's handling is predictable as the weight distribution is only slightly biased towards the rear, even with the roof down, thanks mainly to the engine's position behind the front axle. Created by Pininfarina, the Gran Cabrio has a sinuous, feline beauty, accentuated by a reduced ground clearance and long bonnet. Chrome detailing adorns the car in a continuous trim that encircles the cabin and the trident at the car's nose.
Nighttime. Damn. Give me everything you got. Even the kitchen sink. Well. Wow. That was sad. Somehow we're still in first. That was a spec strip.
Spec strip online.
In pursuit of a Maserati Gran Cabrio.
Cabrio.
Central requesting a roadblock. I'm putting together units ahead of your position. Maintain current route. All units, roadblock office is ready and waiting for the
order. Oh shit. Idea how I was supposed to see where those cars were parked.
All units heads up, I'm gonna disable this car.
That's nice of you. Oh shit. Yeah. No shit.
Suspect is driving aggressively.
No idea what happened there.
We got units down. Send EMS. Wrecker is on route.
EMP online.
problem is I'm not looking at the map.
Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.
That was so bad. Wow. So bad. BMW M3 E92. Race cars shouldn't be confined to racetracks. I feel like doing that again, just because it was so bad.
Unlike any Maserati seen before,
let's go with a white. Take shortcuts to avoid police blockades. Okay. Oh, wow. Yes, now I have no control of the car. Yeah.
I've got a bunch of vehicles driving recklessly.
Awesome idea for a cinematic right there. Oh shit. He's fighting back.
Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution. Pursuit of a Maserati Grand Caprio.
Spike strip online.
Pursuit is headed onto Grand Ocean Road.
Bad. Bad. New car award. Aston Martin DBS Volante. Fusing open top modeling with the ultimate luxury is something. Let's go up here. Eagle Crest. The ultimate road car. McLaren advanced you test the classic spoke at F1. Wow.
Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31st, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver, but will also reward them with a unique driving experience. There are a lot of unique features for the McLaren F1 that are added, purely for their focus on driver and performance, like the central seating position, gold leaf-lined engine bay. This was for heat dissipation. Only 64 of the standard road-going version were made, which has pushed the price of owning one upwards of twice the original asking price.
The F1. Wow. No. I'm not gonna crash into the first car. Christ. Sad. Oh.
Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world.
I'm going to try and drive first person view if I remember. Christ. Wow. Jesus Christ. Good turn. This is not a good turn. How the hell do we get gold on this? Unbelievable. Want to try once more?
Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren
F1 held a... Cow. Oh shit. Well, there goes the time. I could do all the turns like that. That was one hell of a turn. Oh shit. Yeah. Stupid car. Holy shit, that was a lot of nitro. We can get silver. Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Two new rewards. Wanted level.